she's supporting us by letting us use her channel that is already monetized. So go subscribe to Elena's new channel, show her some love, let's try to get her back to some subscribers, let's try to get this channel to a decent amount of subscribers. I hate that our main channel used to have almost 10 million subscribers, and the last two channels we've been on had almost 5, and had over 5 million, but hopefully this is the last time we ever have to change channels again. I know this is confusing. It doesn't seem, you know, it doesn't make sense. No other YouTuber seems to have to go through what we do, but I think this will be the last time we ever have to change. I love you guys. Thank you for supporting us through all these years. We're going to continue to make videos. We're going to keep going, and we're going to just, you know, start our own brand, start what we got to do. You're still going to be the same characters. It's still going to be funny. It's still going to be, you know, the same jokes, same voice actors. We're going to work our butts off to remake all the old videos. I started in 2007. You know, we've been doing this for 13 years, going on 14 years, and it's going to be a lot of videos.
Yeah, me too.
I've been uploading 2 videos a week since 2014. We're going to go back and remake every single video that we legally are allowed to that, you know, doesn't infringe on anybody else's rights or copyrights. So, yeah, that's what we're doing now. I can't speak any more about it. Just know that we'll eventually be able to talk about it maybe, but for right now, just for legal reasons, to protect everyone, we have to move to this channel, or we're going to start uploading on this channel hopefully this week since it's already monetized. But please go show support to Elena. She's the voice of Jeffy's mom. And, you know, she helped create Jeffy, and she's doing a big favor to us because I had no other channels to go to. So this is our new channel starting now. Thank you guys for understanding. I love you guys. You guys are amazing. And we'll get through this together. We'll keep working. As long as you guys keep have to, in the future, take down our old channel. So we love you guys. We'll see you later. And